Did you know Beatrix Potter was a scientist, as well as a children's book author, an illustrator, and a Unitarian? Her careful observations of the plants, fungi, and small creatures that she drew led her to some interesting discoveries we're only now beginning to appreciate. Join us this Sunday as we get curious about a couple of the many things which fascinated her in a service titled, I Don't Know, Let's Find Out. I hope I'll see you there.